There's only a few people that have beaten the challenge, so.
No pressure, right?
No pressure.
All right, this is it. This is your moment.
Teammates.
Irving drives in. It's good. And where's the help? Obviously,
soon. Something they're going to want to patch up.
Right, because otherwise you're going to give up those close range opportunities all night. If you allow the opposition to get into a groove, look out.
Here's Collins, following the basket by Kyrie Irving. To the middle, got a piece of it. And a fast break now for the Celtics. Smart leading the charge.
From the opening tip, he's been active and working for good looks. He's been pretty accurate.
Here's Young. He has five. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, I briefly spoke with Lloyd Pierce, and he was clearly feeling good coming out of the locker room. They were very composed all through their game one upset. And he's hoping for more of the same tonight. He told me, we don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but I'm going to get ahead of myself. If we go home with a 2-0 lead, we're going to be real tough to beat. Say so, Kevin. Back to you.
All right, David. Thanks. Here's Horford. The shot misses. And it's the Hawks taking it the other way. Now Bazemore. Over Smart. Bazemore misses. Horford the pass to Irving. Outside Tatum. And slam dunk by Tatum.
Well, if he gets near the cup, Jason Tatum will leave, no doubt. Woo-hoo!
Atlanta's gone 2-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Young up top, covered by Irving, who's up to the stripe. And Atlanta again with the bucket.
The mid-range jumper is a high percentage shot for him, and when he's got that much room, forget about it.
To the left side wing. Here's Horford.
Well, so important for the big man to sell that shot fake. Al Horford, you admire his patience in these situations.
First trip to the line for him here. And that one falls to Horford. Marcus Morris is checked in for the Celtics. And then for Atlanta, Wayne Dedmon comes in for Lamb. And it's Carter in for Kent Bazemore. So Horford gets two.
I think one of the things organizations appreciate about Al Horford is how he is a two-way player. He's always going to give his best effort. What a pro this guy is.
Carter goes to the reverse layup and puts it in.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Irving kicks to Tatum. Smart passes to Morris. Horford with it. Dedmon's there. Second chance shot. Dedmon with the block.
And he just hasn't been able to make anything this quarter.
Here's Young, and the shot goes down. And now a four-point Hawks lead. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Celtics. Tatum on the wing. He kicks it to Horford. In the corner, Tatum with it. Hits the jumper from the corner before. Tatum's got six.
Pre-shot preparation and catch and shoot is important. Jason Tatum on point.
Down low, and it's sent back by Horford, and he recovers it. Now the pass to Prince. Back to Collins. That shot off. Great D that time from Tatum. Irving kicks to Morris. Tatum dishes to Morris. Pass to Horford. Outside Irving. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Guys, you have to love the way Irving uses his body to create contact inside and earn the trip to the stripe.
First one comes for him. The Hawks making a change here. Both free throws good from Kyrie Irving.
Well, an NBA champion. That's what we can say about Kyrie Irving. This guy embraces the challenges and loves the spotlight.
And Atlanta calls their first time out of the game.
Yeah, you can sense he wasn't happy with how things are going here. Probably looking to change it up a bit.
Yeah, no, not at all. It's a good call, Greg. They need a fresh, new approach here.
Young with D.Va Irving.
The only way he doesn't finish is if the defense gets in his face. Nice job.
Score the basket. His second of two attempts.
What terrific read. Kyrie Irving understands what the defense is giving him and takes advantage.
Carter picks the Young. Smart passes to Tatum. Back to Smart. Puts up a three. A rebound by Young. The Hawks have gone 7 of 13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Now here's Tatum. He has six. And that's out of bounds. Boston really taking possession.
And with lots of energy here, trying to cause turnovers.
I love the tenacity right now. Definitely on the prowl, looking for every opportunity to make a steal. The other team has got to be sharp.
And the Celtics making a change here. Brown's kept in.
Listen, he's been a key component of their offense tonight. Efficient and effective.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some power.
Covered by Irving. Good D by Irving.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You gotta protect the rim.
No, exactly, Greg. Especially when the ball is that deep inside. You've got to respect how he altered that shot.
Here's Brown. And the dunk by Brown.
Response from his team.
I think, Greg, he just has to get them on the same page. With this kind of lax defensive effort, something has got to change.
And the Celtics making a change here. Tice has checked in. The Hawks trail by six. Carter on the wing. Here's Devin. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Pocket six. Here's Anderson.
And guys, still early, but I'd like to see them crash the offensive glass.
It's Brown on the wing. He dishes it to Morris. Here's Irving. Pocket number three. He's a perfect three for three to start.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
Well, they seem to be taking control. There's no doubt about that. Quality shots on every possession. Great execution.
Hits to Devin. Carter outside. Seconds left to play in the first quarter. Morris finds Irving. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. They time it right, they can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
And that's how you want to end the quarter.
Vince Carter on the wing. Inside. Great communication on the alley-oop.
Yeah, nice silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better. Now, here's Tatum. 8 points for him. 17 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Irving with a clean look. Another miss by Irving. And now the fast break Anderson with the ball. 8 feet away. Got a hand on it. From deep. No good on the last second attempt here. What a performance for Kyrie Irving. He has been the story for Boston. He notched. Points in the quarter and has that terrific. The game is evolving and Al Horford has changed his game.
It never occurred to me that I'd be shooting.
And give Horford credit, he adjusted with the times. He didn't stay set great in his ways.
Yeah, he was always a great mid-range shooter and he's proven to be a legitimate threat from deep.
It's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game two. And what do you guys think about Boston here in this one?
Well, I mean, so far that they're not settling for outside shots, really attacking the paint.
I think that's what you've got to do, right? If the looks on the interior are there, you have got to attack.
This is how the floor looks for the Hawks starting the second quarter. And that one is good.
Love how Jaylen Brown keeps his attention on the rim. He doesn't let the defense change his shot.
Carter kicks to dead. A three. And Boston with the rebound. Morris has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Hayward on the wing. The kick out to Brown. Down to five on the shot clock. Carter with the block, and he gets it back. The lead pushed to double digits. And that's now 6 points for Jaylen Brown. The Hawks trail by 10. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Carter outside. Buries the long-range jumper. Carter's got his second bucket tonight.
You know, I think the defense is thinking, I don't have to guard him on the line, but that's just a matter of whether he can knock it down, and he does.
Morris, left side, passes it to Tice. The dish to Irving. Connects on the 17-footer. Irving's got 10 points.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Turner, covered by Irving, and the shot goes in. Boston leading by 7. Pass to Tice. He kicks to Hayward. Over Anderson. And there's the rebound by Dedmon. Atlanta's gone 1-2 on three corners here in the second quarter so far. Carter on the wing. Dishes to Dedmon. Spellman covered by Morris. Shot clock at 5. Carter outside. And Hayward with the block.
Now this is where Gordon Hayward has turned himself into a dependable two-way player. How good is he at using his length to turn away these shots?
Celtics have been solid at the line so far. 4-for-4. He's perfect from the line this time.
What a package Gordon Hayward brings to the table. Size, athleticism, high IQ for the game of basketball. You can count on his decision making at both ends. I just love his game.
And here's Len. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Down low, here's Bazemore, and Hayward with the block. Collins kicks to Prince. Offline with his three.
And that's the battle they haven't been winning. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
It's Brown on the wing. Here's Irving. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Boy, how about the speed at which Kyrie Irving comes at you on the drive? This is why he's able to draw so many fouls.
These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. That's good from Irving.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
Guns checked in for Atlanta. Both free throws, good for Irving. Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over.
Yeah, he's got to make some adjustments here. Just too easy to score in the lane against them right now.
But Greg, no resistance, right? They're allowing them to get any kind of shot they want close. That simply can't happen.
Here in the second quarter. Young passes to Bazemore. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. The Hawks have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just two for two. And so Bazemore nails both of them. Celtics leading by nine. Irving with it. He's got 12. Morris kicks to Tice. This ball moving by Boston. Irving. Good defensive work there by Young.
And it's not easy to get those stops at the rim, but he does a great job with them.
Yeah, he can make it look simple on the interior when it's really not. He knew exactly how to guard on the inside.
Bazemore dishes the lane. And that one, good. Lane's got his first basket of the night.
Yeah, Kev, nice work in the painted area. Alex Len with the size and skill to do more of this.
Irving passes the ball. Now, here is Irving. Back to Brown. Shoots over Bazemore. And there's Brown. That's good on the assist by Irving. Irving's got his third assist on the night. The Hawks trail by nine. Young taking his time here. Turns outside. Just trying to shoot. Tries it from the top of the key. Green for 2 points. Prince has got 7 points in the game. Austin leading by seven. Outside Irving. Tice kicks to Morris. Pass to Hayward. Irving against Young. Six to shoot. Here's Brown. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Don't you love how physical Jaylen Brown is? He's not afraid to draw contact.
It's his first trip to the line. The first one falls. Brown drops them both.
How exciting is Jaylen Brown as a basketball player? This guy is a skilled forward who loves showing off that ability to dunk the basketball.
Here's Prince, and it's blocked by Brown. On the wing, Irving, defended by Young.
Lane with the block. Well, for a big guy so light on his feet, when rising into the air with ease.
Morris finds Hayward. Morris against Collins. Tries again. Boston, no good that time either.
Superb defense, guys. No way he's going to let him get off a clean look at the basket.
Prince misses.
Well, he continues to have trouble with his shot. Well below 50% from the field in this period.
And Morris throws it down.
Well, at 6'9", with good athleticism, dunking not a problem for Mr. Morris. Give him some space, and he makes you pay.
The Hawks trail by 11. enough offensive sets, they want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Here's Young. And finally dropped after rolling around the rim. Young's got 11. Celtics have gotten exactly half their shots to go down here in the second, 5 of 10. Irvin kicks to Tice. Back to Irving. 6 on the shot clock. On the high post, he drills it. Irving's got the lead up to 11 now for the Celtics.
How easily scoring comes from Kyrie Irving. So intelligent, such a good decision maker.
Irving against Young. Turns outside. The shot. That one wide left.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target. That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on.
And some changes there for the Celtics. Al Horford has checked in for Daniel Tice. And it's Rozier in for Kyrie Irving. Young pass to Lane. A floater. It'll go. The Boston lead is cut down now to just 9 in the bucket from Collins.
Well, what a great setup by Alex Len, developing such a good feel for the game.
Rozier gets to Hayward. A pass to Horford. Back to Hayward. Here's Morris. True on the 14-footer. Morris has got 4 points in the quarter.
Well, just so good at taking advantage of the mid-range. Marcus Morris feels comfortable in that area.
Young against Rozier. Celtics lead by 13.
I like the aggressiveness, Kevin. Horford is superb at staying in control on these tough shots.
Collins pass it to Young. Out of hand on it. It's a ball. It was out of bounds. Rozier touched it last. Dwayne Edmonds checked in for Collins. Hayward. Shot clock at 6. The feed now to Dedman. And Dedman throws it down.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope. His only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. Rozier kicks to Morris. Passes it to Brown. Looking for Hayward. He gets it there. Over Dedman. Offensive rebound. It's blocked. Now, Prince. 7 points in the game. Knocked away. And stolen by Horford. Here's Brown. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
Wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
For Boston, they haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. Free throw missing.
He does a great job of drawing contact and getting himself to the line, something he didn't do in the first period.
And he sinks the second. The Hawks trail by 12. Here's Young. He's got 11. Horford's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
And the call will be against Al Horford. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. And Atlanta's gotten into trouble with the 3 ball in the 2nd quarter, only getting 1 of 5 attempts. Outside. banks it off the glass. Young's got four this quarter.
And having to respect Young's deep range defensively, hard to close off the lane.
Rozier kicks to Horford. Morris outside. Back to Horford. Hayward outside. This ball moving by Boston. Six to shoot. From eight. And Horford finishes inside. Horford's at six.
Well, that's just about sheer effort from Al Horford. The defense made their presence felt, but Horford utilizes his length.
Carter, the pass to Dedmon. He dishes it to Young. He's gone two for two at the line so far. That's good from Young. And so Young nails them both.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
Rozier kicks to Horford. Back to Rozier. Hayward on the wing. Morris, left side. Anderson against Hayward. And there's the rebound by Dedmon. Dedmon's got four rebounds in this game. On the outside. Hits to Carter. The train. And he's able to get it. And he's able to get it back. And so it's Boston. Going into the break with a 10-point lead. They're playing. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Coach.
Thanks, David. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter underway.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, y'all. We're reporting to you live here in this sold-out arena. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jetsman, looking at Boston. After falling into a 1-0 hole to start the series, they look to be getting back on the right track here tonight. And it's crucial that they do hold on to this halftime lead, because falling behind 2-0 would leave them with a very steep hill to climb. And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the home team.
Uncle Drew is running a clinic out there. A magician at getting the shot. Can go either hand. Able to convert all bounds. He indicated he wants to be the man. He's showing us tonight.
And now Kenny. And that wraps up the half.
And welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup. It's been one outstanding game from Trae Young.
Yeah, great job from him in that first half of drawing fouls and getting to the line.
Well, he certainly put the defense in a tough spot in that half. Forces the issue, draws the contact, and time again.
Horford is out the outfield with Aaron Baines. Then it's Marcus Smart. Then there's Irving. And it's Tatum in at the small forward position. It's the Boston foul. Downtown.
That was a
real quick comeback there. Both sides showing some range.
Well, both teams are pulling the trigger right now, showing great confidence from behind that arc.
Irving finds Horford. Tatum on the wing, guarded by Prince. And follow on the shot, he'll shoot two at the free throw line.
How about the confidence from this young gun? Jason Tatum's length is tough to deal with inside, guys.
And the first one drops. Both good from the line that time.
You get the sense that Jason Tatum has a drive to be great. This is a young player who doesn't lack for confidence. I love watching him play.
Here's Bazemore. Cross contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Absolutely fearless. I mean, a nice subtle adjustment there going up against Wynn.
To me, that's all about the body control, right, Greg? I mean, he does such a stellar job sizing up his man and drains it despite having the size on him.
Irving kicks to Tatum. Out left of the wing, to the inside. And too much time in the lane, they get called for the 3-second violation. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. It's Young on the wing. Pass to Len. Young inside. Covered by Irving.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus five in that category.
He picks to Tatum. And slammed up by Tatum.
Some criticism on display. Jason Tatum, the speed, the strides on the drive.
The launch through by 11. On the outside. Prince, the best at baseball. And the foul on Marcus Smart. That's his first foul. And here's baseball. He's got seven. Six on the shot clock. Deep to Collins.
Well, this is what you have to respect on the Horford, right? He has an ability to alter shots with that length.
Austin leading by 11. The Celtics working the ball around now. Irving climbs in. This one for three. Rebound, Atlanta. Over Young. Atlanta with the rebound. Baines got his fourth rebound in this one. Rebounds, Atlanta will take possession. Here's Young. 18 points for him. Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of the game, you have to stay hydrated.
To the right side. Got his second basket of the night.
Well, you know Marcus Smart understands how to use his body inside, and I just love how he goes right up with the shot.
Bazemore finds Len. Stolen by Smart. Oh, here we go. He's got the best play chance. Passes it to Baines. And it's in there. Baines has got his third bucket of the night.
He's got a terrific mind for the game.
on the shot clock. And as it goes out of bounds, Atlanta able to keep the ball here. Ojale is checked in for Aaron Baines. Here's Collins. Five to shoot. To end the pull streak. And Prince lays it in. Prince has got 9 points.
Boy, nice team basketball being played right there. You see the open man and you deliver the ball right away.
Joy passes to Tatum. Now Irving. Headed by Prince. Irving at Tatum. 2 free throws coming up and they call the shooting foul.
You guys, you see it so often. Kyrie Irving's speed makes him easy to foul.
This is his 3rd trip to the free throw line in the game. And the first one at the line is good. He hits one and misses one, each at the line. The Hawks trail by 14. Puts it out to Prince. Buries the long-range jumper. He's got 12.
Well, he works to find the open space behind the arc, and it pays off with the 3. Nice.
Irving finds Smart. Here's Ojale. And the rejection by Collins. Inside, here's Len, and a dunk by Len.
We've always talked about Alex Len's natural tools, Kevin, and he can assault the rim on a consistent basis.
Bazemore against Irving, on left of the wing. Inside Smart. Outside Tatum. The shot, no good. And Atlanta will go the other way. Prince against Tatum. It's Prince on the wing. 12 points for him. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up here. And the Hawks with possession here. For 3, rebounded by the Celtics. Horford's got his 6th rebound on the night. Here's Smart. The kick out to Tatum. Back to Smart, pass to Horford. Shoots over Len. And there's Horford. That's good on the assist from Smart. 8 points for Horford.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Outside Tatum. Smart dishes to Horford. And he banks in the layup. Horford's got 4 this quarter.
And some guys just have a nose for scoring, and this one couldn't have been any easier.
Well, really good awareness by the scorer. You're seeing an opening in the defense and exploiting it beautifully.
Bazemore and Smart. And Irving pulls it down.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
Now the pass to Ojo. Kicks it to Smart. Here's Irving. And the rejection by Collins. Len down low, working on Horford. Now here's Bazemore, guarded by Smart, and stolen by Horford. And a fast break now for the Celtics. There's Ojale, and he cuts him away up off the glass. And Len has it in the corner. Pocket 4. checked in for Boston. Terry Rozier comes in for Irving. Herter, Rozier defending. Hayward against Anderson. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Anderson's got his first bucket of the night. And so it's Smart. He'll bring up the ball for Boston. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Rebounded by the Hawks.
Gets it to very close range, but there was no way the defense could have backed off and given that layup.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much weight there.
For Atlanta, they have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in seven attempts. This free throw is good. Brownie's jumped in for Boston. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Celtics leading by eight. Rozier gets it. To the left wing. Pass it to Rozier. Celtics making a change here. Morris is checked in. Hayward passes to Rozier. Again, the miss by the Celtics. The Hawks trail by eight. Anderson outside to the paint. Spellman, little time pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
Rozier kicks to Brown. Over Carter. Brown. Good. Brown's got 13.
Well, how about Jalen Brown showing us his touchdown low? Skilled at getting high percentage shots in the paint.
The Hawks working the ball around. Dedmon with it. And it's Horford picking him up. Six to shoot. Anderson against Hayward. That one's in there. The Boston lead is cut down now to just six in the basket from Anderson.
Boy, maybe a little bit selfish to take such a tough shot instead of passing it off. But boy, as long as it's good, he won't hear about it.
Horford the pass to Brown. Hayward kicks to Morris. A three-pointer, no good. The Hawks trail by six. And there's the foul. It's on Jalen Brown. Second foul of the game. Head by to making a switch here. Guns checked in. 58 seconds left to play here in the third. Carter against Hayward. Down to five on the shot clock. Carter with the three. And a turnover. The 24-second buzzer signaling the shot clock violation. Guns checked in for Atlanta. Here's Rozier. He is still scoreless so far in this one. Dishes it to Horford. Morris inside. And by the way.
You know, there's a toughness and an energy about Marcus Morris that.
This is his first chance at the line tonight, and he makes the first. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
I tell you, as good as he is at the line, it allows him to invite contact when he's down low.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Now here is Carter. He has five.
And so far this quarter, he's been a little off on his game.
Yeah, scoring is coming naturally to him right now. Looking a little bit uncomfortable out there.
Brown, good.
Now, Kev, don't you love how Brown just barrels into the teeth of the defense? This is a shifty forward who knows how to get to the rack.
From deep three-point range, no good on the last second attempt there. And so it's Boston with a 10-point. some breathing room heading into the break. Dictated the pace, pushed the ball at every chance, and it's paying off for him. Dunk. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
And when you're the beneficiary of a pass that good, you better deliver. And he did just that.
And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. Fourth quarter on the court for the Hawks. Anderson is out there with Alex Len. Then it's Dwayne Dedman. And there's Carter. And it's Young in at the point guard. Brown the pass to Hayward. Rozier kicks to Hayward. Six on the shot clock. And there are the Celtics with another basket.
Well, Gordon Hayward has become a master in pick and roll situations. He knows how to get space off the screen.
Now Young. Mr. Dedman. Back to Young. Rozier the pass to Hayward. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Hayward's got 7 points here in this quarter.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Young with no one around. That's in there. Carter with the assist. Carter's got 3 assists tonight. Boston leading by 13. Here's Rozier. He dishes it to Morris. And there are the Celtics with another basket.
Really good job anticipating the rising fire off the catch. Go ahead, Marcus Morris.
Carter kicks to Dedman. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Damian Thomas.
Painted area.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
And really, whether you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Well, I'd like to see them mix it up a little bit. You've got to keep the opposition off balance.
Kyrie Irving is checked in for Rozier. And then for Atlanta, Taurean Prince, he's checked in for Justin Anderson. And it's Kent Bazemore in for Cook. Eric got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting for the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. Well, look, here's what Brad Stevens went over with his guys during the break. He still wants them to be aggressive and assertive on offense. He said, I don't want us to get content with this lead. Build on it. Don't give them any chance of getting back in this thing. Kevin?
The kick out to Young. Back to Prince. And the three ball is good.
And since halftime, they have been locked and loaded from beyond.
Yeah, there's no question about it. Knocking down triples repeatedly, the defense starting to look helpless at this point.
Here's Tice. Busted. No good that time either. The Hawks trail by 12. Now the pass to Bazemore. Feeds it to Collins. Gordon Hayward comes up with a rebound. Hayward's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Here's Brown. Another shot. Tice. It's Dedmon with the rebound. Dedmon's got six rebounds here tonight.
I'll tell you, they have to look elsewhere for their scoring, and they've gotten it. This guy has had very little impact on the game offensively.
Here's Young. Celtics. Morris has got 60 pounds now in the game. On the wing run. Pass it to Irving. A three from Morris. That shot misses. So the Hawks will take it the other way. To the inside. And Hayward gets it to go. Hayward's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Every time he goes up now, it just looks like the shot's going in. He's perfect from the field in this quarter.
Dishes to Prince. To Dedmon. And it's in there.
That is really solid offense. You cannot waste those chances.
Celtics leading by 12. And here's Hayward. On the wing, Irving. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
This remarkable work from Kyrie, ridiculously crafty at how he gets into the defense and draws the foul.
Al Horford is checked in for Boston. That free throw good from Kyrie Irving. Bazemore with it. Now the dish to Young. And stolen by Hayward. A finish. And Hayward. The stop.
Hayward poking that one away and giving his teammate an easy opportunity.
Here's Young. To the middle. Bazemore gets the bucket.
That's how it's done, gentlemen. You don't pass to a player, you pass to a spot. Let your teammate run into it.
Irving finds Horford. Here's Hayward. Dedmon defending. Irving up top. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Austin making a switch here. Tatum's checked in. The free throw off from Irving. Prince outside. Good work defensively by Morris. Celtics lead by 17. Irving surveying the floor. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. And it's going to be on Trae Young.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
And he knocks down the first one. Both good from along that time. And And so Young will bring it up for the Atlanta Hawks. Trailing by 19. Kicks it to Prince. Got the key, Bazemore. Just five to shoot. Inside. And he banks in the layup.
I love to see them pound it inside like that, not settling for the perimeter shot.
Austin's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Hayward against Bazemore. In the corner, it's Morris. Hayward outside. Back to Morris. The basket give up the assist from Hayward. That's 10 points from Marcus Morris.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low, kid. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Collins gets to Young. And he gets the bucket. Young's got 8 here in the quarter.
You know, fending off the defense well there. Young's solid and just being crafty enough in these types of situations.
Tatum passes to Irving. Out to Morris. Mazzelic's working the ball around now. Irving up top. Tatum wide open. He fires one. It's Dedmon with the rebound.
Now, great look on that. Just a little out of rhythm.
Yeah, he looked like he forced that a little bit. Just needs to take his time. Better make these shots right.
Allowing no space for the shooter to get comfortable. Just terrific defense.
Well, we call that crowding the shooter, right? You don't give up an inch. It's just perfect defense.
In the corner, Tatum with it. Wolford dishes to Tatum.
Trying to force things a bit and need to find a steady rhythm offensively.
And it's been a ridiculous performance in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working. And no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
Falling into a two-game hole with that disaster, he did. He's done everything in his power to get momentum back on their side in this series.
Right there from Alex Len on the offensive glass. Really impressive.
Outside Irving. Hayward against Bazemore. Back to Tatum. Morris finds Horford. Fades. Score the basket, his fifth of the game. He's missed 6 shots against those 5 makes.
Listen, Horford has a very solid in-between game, and he's excellent at picking his spots. Boy, you have got to love the dime, the pass on time and on target.
Down low. And finished off by Horford.
Hey, guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game 2 for the Celtics.
Their superior ball handling went for him.
And fewer turnovers equals greater scoring opportunities. Any coach will tell you that. If you take care of the ball every possession, and this is a perfect example of what happens when you do.
And watch them all night long. No one could really stop them. Just another excellent game it was for Kyrie Irving.
He just looked like an orchestrator out there. His teammates kept running to the open spot, and he found them time and time again.
Collins against Morris. Right side, Tatum. Horford kicks to Irving. Four on the shot clock. For a three, connects from three-point range. Irving's got 30.
And this is how you close out a game, not taking any chances.
Well, you can't have any room for error late in a game like this, so they put the finishing touches in style. I love how they closed.
Young with the ball. Now guarded by Tatum. And the ball's tied up, so he'll have to jump off.
With it.
And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for Boston. They have a 22-point lead. It's the most they've led by. Morris gets to Hayward. Misses the three. Here's Atlanta now. Now here's Bazemore. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Gordon, very nice win for you guys tonight.
You know, just proud of the way we fought. We thought we shared the basketball pretty well tonight. But pretty solid defense as well.
Great effort tonight, Gordon. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. Well, that'll do it for now. You can join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Owen, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.